Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglast. In this video, we'll look at the Nylon Release Peel Ply, our number 582 that you'll find at fiberglast.com. Nylon Peel Ply is a thin fabric that's part of our vacuum bagging category. Within your vacuum bagging setup, it is placed directly next to your laminate during cure. You would use Nylon Peel Ply in order to get a uniform textured surface on your part. This surface finish is slightly smoother and more consistent than you'll achieve with peel plies made from polyester. Fabricators often get the desirable surface finish of nylon peel ply by using it to cover the majority of their part and add only a piece of polyester to areas intended for secondary bonding. Nylon peel ply feels light and smooth to the touch. It can be draped easily over parts within your lamination and offers a number of other advantages. First, our nylon peel ply can be used with all of the resins on our website, including epoxy, polyester, and vinyl ester. Second, our nylon peel ply can be used with temperatures up to 480 degrees Fahrenheit. Third, number 582 is scoured, heat set, and coated with a release agent for easy removal once the cure cycle is complete. After being removed, it should be thrown away. Our number 582 nylon peel ply is 4.5 mils thick, comes 60 inches wide, and is sold by the yard. You can get more details on our complete selection of vacuum bagging materials on our website, or when you watch our product spotlight videos. Thanks for tuning in today, and don't forget to like this video.